Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel.
It's been long, baby.
It's the W family back again with another video. So guys, we are back again with another mukbang, right?
Yeah.
I made this food yesterday. The video is already out, so you guys can check it out.
Wow.
It's a Congolese dish and it's vegetable, basically like banga soup for my Nigerian people.
Wow, it smells so good.
So yeah, now we're gonna eat it. We have fish, we have chicken and smoked fish inside, and of course vegetables. So in Lingala is ndunda ya musaka. Ndunda ya musaka.
Musaka.
Musaka, yeah. Musaka is palm fruit.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, we're about to
demolish and devour the food.
It's about to go down.
Okay, guys.
Yeah.
Check us out while we eat the food, man. This is nice food.
So
coronavirus, so everybody should stay home. So we are home. Just eating food.
Exactly.
Mm. Too much.
Ooh.
Wow. It's so good.
Mm-hmm. The food is very delicious.
Mama, she wants to come here.
Oh, she's confused. He left me here.
She's still looking. You know this food in Nigeria? They have it in Nigeria, the vegetable.
I don't know. Maybe.
Next time we travel, we'll make it there.
Okay. I want to move.
I'm so hungry.
But it's like njanjai, the food.
Yeah. You can also make njanjai moussaka.
Mm-hmm.
That one I used to make.
Mm.
But this is my second time making this one. Remember, mm-hmm. I made it in solitaire for me.
I can eat this food 3 times a day.
Is good.
Wow. So good. It's your own first. Finish your food today.
I'm dashing him whole chicken.
Finish your own. See, cannot finish it.
I don't eat so much meat, guys. So.
No. Beijo. Good job, you finished your food today.
So hungry.
You still gonna eat cake today?
Mm-hmm. I have to. Chicken.
Eat your chicken.
Anger.
The food is all done, all gone and gone. Don't think you finished before me, it's because of the chicken you put for me. So.
Ah. guys. Oh, this was so delicious.
I don't want anything to left here. But...
okay, guys. We have to... Alright.
Guys,
thank you so much for watching, guys. Everything. This food was so delicious. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoy watching this mukbang. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next video. Bye.